beneath your blessing. And to make me feel blessed.
And welcome to Heidi and Vanessa wedding reception. We are now with the song of part of the celebration, and we take those people who were with us earlier at Santa Nino de Molino Parish Church for the wedding ceremony. And for those who just joined in, welcome to the reception for our newlyweds in celebration of the beginning of their new life together. So sit down, relax, enjoy the rest of the events. My name is Candice, and I will be your MC for this event, and thank you all for gracing this joyful occasion, especially to those who have traveled many miles just to be with us. In behalf of Twins and Vanessa and their parents, I would like to express their heartfelt gratitude for your presence at this memorable occasion. It is indeed a pleasure to have you all this morning.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be all right.
Mrs. Maris Mercado and
is Satan is a prominent and Catholic religion. It is again or similar to a declaration of independence of a new state. Barisa and Twigs give now the sovereignty to protect their own territory, their people, and they must have now a proper government. Their government should have an independent foreign policy, should have an economic policy, policy on peace and order. Kung baka saan naman ay para kayo, bagong estado, na meron ang kamayaan at sarili gobyerno. Subalit kayo ganun pa man, i-consider ko kayo as a federal state. You are still under the central government. Ibig ko sabihin, kung ano man, pinagpahirin ng kailangan, nandito pa rin kami ni mama mo, nandito ako, nandito kami lahat, mga pinsan mo, kung kailangan ninyo. But we will give you freedom and independence. Pagpalaan kayo ng Panginoon, alam mo, simple lang sa magandang samahan sa pamilya, pag-asawa is kung may difference kayo, napaka-important din ang communication. Kung may mga puntong wala kayo na hindi kayo magkakaunawaan, advance your point, your hard point, using soft, loving, and caring words. Ang pagpuno ng pamilya ay nakasalalay sa inyo ang values na i-instill ninyo sa isipan ng mga bata. Hindi ninyo alam kung makaris kayo ng maganda ng mga pamilya na may mga anak. Anyway, you are helping our nation na magkaroon ng maganda, mabubuti Pilipino. You are the next in the generation. We will be passing by and you will be coming in. Now I am pagbibigyan inyong itatatuyot at bubuin. Ay masaya, hindi lang sa inyo, pati sa aking bayan.
Love. sunshine on my skin. I've got myself packed in a suitcase. I want my spirit lifted high. I wanna live amongst the stars.
Yeah. always be beautiful in my eyes. The world turns and the seasons will change. All the lessons we will learn will be beautiful. Be beautiful in my eyes.
All the single ladies, 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 all the single ladies. Now put your hands up.
He is a policeman, for he is a policeman. mga kabataan ng ating pamilya. Lagi ko there, palagi magkakasama, then the admiration began, then the courtship, later on the relationship. After 1 year, as volunteer nurse, BG, racial by the world as a nurse, and maybe who is sick. Surprise mom, dahil the distance did not matter. Weeks, strength, time, effort, sacrifices, and of course, money involved. Commuting from Pangalini's world to Pangalini to make a relationship that was strong and a happy family life. Ang love, palagi piling may pero within, there must be sincerity, and it must be a pure love. I hope I can see you in the future, meeting, loving, caring, and being responsible, father and mother. I love you.
Pasalamat sa mga pumunta, mga kapag-anak, mga kaibigan. Kahit na tayo yung iba, maraming-maraming sakripisyo, gastos,